Yes, this is the Atari for the insular generation. Come on, lads, rock out with your clock out.